With a loud pop, a tiny rocket shoots out from the tube-like device called the line thrower. Often used in sea rescue tasks, this gadget fires a slim rope that's just 0.16 inches thick, making a big curved shape in the sky before it falls close to the boat or folks in trouble. It can send the rope flying for at least 250 yards. And don't look down on the slim rope. It's a specially made cord that can handle a pull of 440 pounds.